Previously on Gears.
We used to protect cock settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osmond mine on the other side. Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Never knew her.
is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
When's the last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Control, we're going in.
Control? Really? I have a name. Control.
Regs of regs, Bear. Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Dave, light.
Remember, it's a big locus burial site in this island. If it hatched, we're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the swarm.
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer somewhere here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
There. Could be useful. Dave, fetch.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Pulse. Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
All right, let's take him out.
Get into cover! More drones!
Drag out! Terminated!
Drag out! Only one left!
Focus fire!
All right! That's all of them.
Baird, it's confirmed. Zura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
Hey, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find the silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
It's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Thank you. We got them all.
Wait a sec. Guys, we're in a silo. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So, straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Fetch. Del, Hatch, jump down.
This looks like some kind of exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles away.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we do. Silo.
Yeah, under here.
Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Thank you. Okay, now! Open fire! Fire on that drone! I'm a drag! No, we got a nest!
Concentrate! Close it up!
Target that drone!
Bell got run pretty good.
Grenadier, take him! Focus fire on that drone!
Few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm. Oh shit, carrier. Bro, we can use those reinforcements right about now.
Condor's almost within range, Delta. Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1s. What do you want?
Send out Guardians.
You got it.
Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked.
We'll have to find another way to open it.
Dave, Pulse! Dave, check that panel.
Delta, what the hell did Dave do? Got a lot of strange data here. Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco?
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Lieutenants, it is a pleasure to serve alongside you. Concerns, please call or write to the Ministry of Settlements.
Hey, Pulse!
Put this to good use. Found something here. All right, let's find that office.
DB, take it out!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Destruction imminent.
Damn it! Teddy, we just lost our backup!
Yes.
Take out that... Coming your way!
That office.
What does a facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Huh! think this is it. Del, Commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, Pulse! Dave, try that vent. See where it goes.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Shit, we're on our way. I'll put this to good use. Shit, not this way. Nope, dead end.
Oh shit, they weren't kidding.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Oh shit, they weren't kidding.
Man, we leave you guys alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Let's
got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up.
We gotta get across this gap!
Ignition. Engine 2.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
She wants to yell at you. All of you.
How about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then sure.
Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary, and you know it.
What was that about?
What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
Okay, yeah, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
It cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking
Please stop
me.
Talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
Dave had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. Everyone, meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And?
And he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed is now ready. My use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
Thanks for watching, guys. And if you enjoyed that, remember to like, share, and subscribe. It really helps the channel out. Thanks, guys. Peace.